Hello, once again. Welcome to the Stump Knocker Garage. I'm removing the fuel filter from 1955 Chevy pickup truck, all original. Fuel pump. So, first of all, these two lines, loosening them up. Use the 13 and 15 millimeter. I guess it worked for now. One comes out. That one's actually loose at this point. There's two bolts under the fuel pump. One bolt there. Another bolt there. Half inch. I'm gonna go ahead and start removing the bolts. Hard to do this with one hand. Basically, two bolts come off. And there she is. I'm not sure from what year this is, but basically it's been there for a while. Pretty clear about that. I'll go ahead and clean all that up. Get a new fuel pump gasket. Get it going. Number there, 149-1697. Can't see a model number, but I guess it's pretty standard. So there you go. Removing fuel pump from a 1955 Chevy pickup truck, second series, 235 inline 6. Thanks for watching.